The Deadlands are aptly named.
I didn't realize they were this close.
No wonder their crops are failing. The blight is leaching the ether from the soil. And when the last drop is drained, their fields will turn to this. No plants. No animals. No life.
And no monsters. I suppose that's one small mercy.
What's this? Another relic of the fallen. We won't be able to use any magic here.
Another thing to worry about. As if the absence of ether didn't cause enough problems.
Take away the lad's life force, and problems are all that's left.
I can hardly imagine what this place used to look like before the Blight took it.
I remember. It was beautiful.
Come on, Clive. It's time to discover the truth. Almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it. Could I have done this?
Could anyone? What is it, Torgrup? Clive!
He's the only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know. Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
Damn it! He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place, anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before. This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The Appoditary is holy ground. None but the Dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix. Thank you, Joshua.
Are you sure about this?
Nevermore. Another gate. Let's see if this one opens. Could this place really be a fallen ruin?
You could hardly call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Thank you. sick of Toggle. It's over. Get him, boy.
How can these things still function?
How can any of this? This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell. whatever they are, I don't think they're friendly. Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the Hooded Man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
Yeah!
careful.